toilet paper, doesn't it?
Yes.
Not so, folks. This is called revenge toilet paper. Sold at the new product showcase in Irvine, Texas, around $5.
Practical joke for guests. They go into the bathroom and they can't tear the paper.
Oh!
No way
oh.
you can tear this paper.
Oh.
Which means they go for your towels.